Matthew Reiss now freaking hates food fight for freaking good.